Hey y'all, it's Peter. It's Father's Day. I am at Bass Pro, my favorite place, and I got gift cards, and it's going to take me a while to spend them. So let's go.
Outdoors will be
sending the amateur team championship. So I want to catch that. It'll be on Outdoor Channel. Don't forget to do it outdoors.
Well, I'm gonna start filling my cart up. So pick me up a Black Max. Eh, it's about $79, but see how much I can get in that cart. That's pretty nice. So, yeah. Just send me one of you Mr. Twisters in there. Yeah.
I think I'll just stay here all day. Oh, I'm sorry.
Right here, look at that spark.
$50. Oh no, I might have to throw that in my cart. Alright. Check that out, y'all. Bass Pro. I knew we gotta throw a little bit of antler up in there. The antler Bass Pro. We're over in Archer. We're going to check out some archery. Looking good. In my opinion, Bass Pro way better than. Start the camera. Jeez. Alright folks, this is the time when the wife and the daughter are sitting in chairs and they're getting pissed that I'm taking them home. Anyway, I'm going to figure out what I can get with my car. I need two Father's Days is what I need in one day. But anyway, I'm thinking about getting some Cincos. Possibly that Black Max, but not good. It's a Bass Pro tackle box. Now, wife gave me thumbs down on that, but I don't know, man. It's nice throwing the Silverado. Do some bank fishing. It's got four compartments inside. $50. Mr. Twister, I think I'm on the pass. Anyway, I'm having a blast. So,
Thank you.